Keys fell down an open manhole. He was unconscious down there for like a week. And I guess they were just testing bombs that day. All sorts of stuff too, not just regular bombs. I'm gonna tell you about the time me and Sheep made homemade bumper car rides with ride mowers in his backyard. Mower blade bruised over 90% of his body. I didn't run him over either. He somehow managed to fall under his own.
Rapid shot.